Ravalli County search and rescue members were on the scene and worked with Lost Trail Ski Patrol members to recover Mr. Picard's body. High winds in the area had cleared some of the snow covering Picard, and the instructor noticed a piece of his ski equipment. Mr. Picard was found partially lying in a tree well under about 4 feet of snow, 12 to 14 feet off the trail, and this was in the area of the Meadow Trail on the south side of the ski area. The instructor told us that he had made the discovery around 3:30 p.m., and it was shortly thereafter that management up at Lost Trail notified Ravalli County 911. Cause of death is still under investigation at this time, and Mr. Picard has been transported to the Montana State Crime Lab in Missoula.